We have had an exciting few months in terms of politics in this country and across the water in America at the moment. So why wouldn't you want to find out a little bit more about the politics of both this country and US politics? These are just two of the things that we look at during A-level politics. We talk about pressure groups, we talk about elections and voting, we talk about how Congress works, how the president works, and how our parliament works and how our government works as well. So UK and US government and politics are two-thirds of the course. And then we also look at ideology. So what is socialism? What is liberalism? What is ecologism? How is it even more important than it ever has been in recent years? The exam structure is as follows. You have three papers, each based on the different aspects. So UK, US, and political ideas make up the three papers. And of course, why would you study A-level politics? Well, there's all sorts of different things and useful bits that you'll learn and you'll gain from studying A-level politics. All sorts of skills in terms of interpretation, evaluation, developing your own ideas and your own conclusions. We get in some really good discussions as part of our lessons here. Your knowledge of the UK's government and the US government and constitution, Supreme Court, civil rights will all grow. You'll learn about the key thinkers like Karl Marx, or John Maynard Keynes, and find out where political parties have evolved from. This A-level will fit in perfectly next to humanities and social sciences, or it could be an interesting alternative for kind of if you're the rest of your subjects you're choosing at the moment are science or maths focus. And you just get an idea of how the political world is and how we live in it and how you can take part in it. So again, with questions, we should question the world we live in. I hope you do continue to question the world you live in, whether you do A-level politics or not. We should hold these people account for the decisions that they make about our lives. Talk to your history or geography teacher or email me for more information.